Alright, so here's my stock sounding exhaust with a slight exhaust leak. Now this is after the downpipe install.